What's the word?
Stay over there. Follow me! Head that way! Faster! Go over there. There. You go. Move it. Close! Stay right there.
Yeah.
Done, kiddo. You feeling okay?
I'm sorry.
Sorry? For what?
You always have to do stuff to get my medicine. Weird stuff. Like that dumb show.
I wish there was a better solution.
Hey, don't worry about that. You're my best girl. I'd do anything for you.
I still can't believe you were on that show. It's so cruel.
Yeah, I know. But I didn't have a choice.
Listen, there's really not much we can do now except wait. I'll call you if I see anything.
Somebody? Anyone there? Hey. Gear up.
Oh!
Let's kick some ass. Thank you.
Thanks for everything.
It was TK. He's the one who framed us.
TK? Are you sure?
He admitted it to my face.
But that's not possible. Why would he let his own zombie supply loose? Sabotage his own show?
I saw him with my own eyes.
So you say.
Is that who your source is? TK?
Don't be ridiculous, Chuck.
Whoa, what was that?
It sounded like it came from outside. Looks like someone might be messing with the casino vaults. I can't tell who it is, though.
Then I'd better get out there and find out for myself.
I don't know if she's really brave or just really stupid.
Yellow.
Thank you.
updates? Yeah. You got anything?
Ah! Damn it! What do I pay you people for?
We're staying a bit longer than planned, boys.
For showing up at the right time, don't you? Have you covered wars or something?
Not until now. Everybody has a first time, Chuck.
So, you believe me now. They're robbing the damn city. That's why they started this. For money. You sure got your story now.
Listen, I've got a meeting with my source tonight. I think maybe it's time you met.
I thought a professional journalist never gave up a source.
I think this is kind of a special case, Chuck. I'll meet you at 11 o'clock in the bar at the Yucatan.
It's a date.
Yeah. You're Chuck Greene.
That's right. And you are...
Oh, you know me. I'm Slappy. Everyone knows Slappy. And everyone knows you. You started the outbreak. I saw it on TV.
No, buddy, it wasn't me. I'm being set up.
But it was on TV. Just like Slappy.
Don't believe everything you see on TV, kid. Look, are you okay? Do you need something?
Am I okay? Do I need something? The TV says you're the one who caused all this. You took the best thing in the world away from me! My girl. She was so beautiful. And we had so much in common. We were gonna go on a date tonight. And she loved me for who I am. But now... Now... Look at her now! Now she's dead! Dead! Because of you! You brought the zombies here! You ruined everything! I'll never get a date now!
Thank you.
You're so beautiful, baby. How about that date? I'm coming to pick you up in just a minute. Be right there.
Yeah.